So here we have a vehicle on its side. We have a patient in there and we need to extricate the patient in a linear way, which means straight line. We don't have enough space to do a whole roof flap, so we're going to show you another trick.
911, do you have an emergency?
So the trick that we will show you is a partial roof flap. In the previous rescue hacks, we have relocated the vehicle, so we have enough space to do a partial roof flap, which means that we're gonna draw an imaginary line halfway of the roof and we're gonna fold the upper part down to get a partial roof flap. Before we can do that, we need to meet some conditions. One of them is stability. We have stabilized the vehicle with V-struts on this side, and on the other side we have positioned the step chocks, so we have a fully stabilized vehicle. So as you can see, we have opened the doors so our medic can go in, and this is also part of glass management. We have removed this back window, we have removed the small window in the back here, and by doing so we don't need to take care of any other glass management in the cutting that we are going to do later.
To make my cuts, I did the peel and peek to look at the seatbelt retentioners and the airbags. For me it's safe to cut here, to cut here, to cut here and here. And I have to make a cut in the half of the roof. So for me, it's easier to take out the back door first.
So this is a partial roof flap. Of course, we can think of many other ways to do a partial roof flap, but in this case, with the limited space, we could extricate our patient in an easy way like this. You saw that we used a complete rescue kit, cutters, spreaders, and the ram. When we see the cars nowadays getting stronger and stronger also in the roof, that ram might be very handy when you're doing a partial roof flap like this.
911, do you have an emergency?